appointing His Lordship Mr. Justice Haresh Kumar Singh as the Chief Justice of the High Court of Tripura. Notification. In exercise of the powers conferred by Clause 1 of
I, Haresh Kumar Singh, having been appointed Chief Justice of the High Court of Tripura, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment, perform the duties of my office without fear of favour, affection or ill will, and that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
Let us all stand up for national anthem.
Thank you.